I found this little buddy in the garden bed. He's not allowed to stay, so I scooped him up and put him in here, and I'm gonna take him over to the park down the road and let him go there. He can tear that place up and not dig tunnels all through my yard that way. Probably seems gross, but I put a worm in there or two for him to nibble on before I take him to his journey. There he goes, you can see him nibbling. If I was going to take him out of the garden, I should have at least give him a little meal, I figure. Well, he ate that worm pretty fast. It's pretty fat and juicy, huh? There's another one in there. I think he's looking around for another one. I think he has it, yeah. Sorry, worm, that's kind of a terrible way to go. Here they are blind. You can't see them right in front of him. Hungry little guy. Little park sounds like a nice little place for him. I'll take him over here to the woods. Because I keep eating up right away by something. Okay, little critter.